Oh, yeah. That was way too close. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're enjoying the series so far. In this video, we're leaving Dimitrescu Castle. We're heading back to the village. And on the way there, we run into the Duke, and he tells us that, you'll just have to watch him. It's not good news. It's pretty devastating. And after that, he kind of gives us a rundown of what we need to do to take care of the issue that he's going to shock us with. So with that, we'll get on with the video. Remember to hit that like button, comment if you feel like it, and share it with your friends. And if you haven't subscribed yet, consider doing so. And here we go. Okay. We are back. The vampires are dead, I think. And it's, what do we do? We're looking for Rose. We're back to there. I don't think there was any. I think I searched this before. Yeah, I did. So now it's just a matter of finding out where to go next, which I imagine this gray area would be it. We're down there. Now what else can happen? We still got lichens and other things out there to deal with. What do I got in my inventory? Stabilize. What? Eve. Well, it better not be. That better be just a damn perfume. You're gonna tell me there's another Evelyn in here. We're in trouble. Okay, no shotgun shells. Good to know. Well, onward we go. I don't think we can go back to hell. I don't know if I want to go back in here.
Rose.
It's not going to let us. Alright, let's go find somebody. Is that a drawbridge? Sure is. Really? I still have bolt cutters, don't I? I don't. Probably can't shoot them. Or maybe you can. Okay. Oh, shit. Yep, here goes the heart rate. Seriously? What? As long as they're not piranhas, I'm cool. I'm gonna get killed by a damn trout. Coming from?
As midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make the sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, as the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
Twisted ass hag. So we got House of Heisenberg, House of Moreau, Dimitrescu, which we already took her ass out. And then, God, I'm going to butcher that name, House of Beneviento. Sure. And what was this thing she put in here? The Winged Key. Oh, goody. Should open all kinds of answers, right? What the hell? Alright, who is this Mother Miranda? God. Well, let's go. Got another lever. Wonder if I lose my hand again.
Is this?
What the hell is this? Okay. Underground shortcut. It's kind of funny, it resembles umbrella. Yeah, it does look really familiar. What a trip. Sorry, doing a little sightseeing. Don't mind me. Oh God, more bodies. That's a good sign of trouble. Okay. wonder if he can't get that crystal out. This is weird. Shit. I can't combine like you did in 7. That's right. Yeah. We're not going to run into this. Usually gets me in trouble. What we got over here? Things and stuff. Lichens. I already hear him screaming. Sure is. If I take one out. I'm gonna do something stupid. Damn it. Let's see if we got anything here. Come on back out, dude. There you go. Pop that head right off your shoulders. Got him. Oh, I pissed something off. God damn it. Come on down here, dude. Pop you right there. Metal's good. God, I wasn't even looking up. Friggin' noob. Where'd that guy go the other way? Always missing the crank handle. Let's need one crank handle, right? God damn. Every time. Yeah, that's very welcoming. Oh god. What's this? Dead guy. Oh, yeah. That was way too close. Shit, I need to make some bullets. What are you gnawing on over here? Okay, nothing here. I've probably got another crazy... Ooh, what do we got here? A trap? What do you mean it doesn't fit that lock? Well, I don't like that one either. Did I try the wing key? Yeah, it doesn't. Don't like it. Oh, one way. Only one way into this room. Oh, hell. Oh, yeah, you know they're just waiting for me. Uh-oh.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Okay, wow. Yeah, and then you want to open up shop. Okay.
As you wish.
Fucking fat bastard.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Oh, do I want to sell that? We're going to sell it because I need the cash.
Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes.
Get over it, dude.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
Yeah, you're expensive as hell, too. dude. Holy crap. We got no freebies? What's this? Oh, pipe bombs. Landmines. What's this? Really? That's 20,000. Oh my god. Choose wisely, right? Man. I like those. And I like those. Now we need to figure out what I want to. How much was that? Yeah, we'll do that.
Mm-hmm. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Yeah.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I saw you eyeing that one.
I'm sure you did.
Good day, then.
God, if I could kill you now. Can I take this? Another umbrella. Well, clearly I haven't found what I need for that yet. Find the house with the red chimney. Well, we're going back down to the village. Great. What the? Oh man, some. So many noises. How do you get in there? Gotta be a way in. No idea. House with the red chimney. I thought there was another. I don't think I have. Let's see what kind of trouble I can get in. What? Okay, this wasn't this, was it? No lock picks. There was a house. Is that it? Been in here. What the hell? God. What the hell was that? Had to be down here. Huh. Did I just come out of that house? Did I miss something in there? Did I miss something? Seriously? Oh, I got one. Goody goody. Okay. Really? Still got missing something. That's gotta be it. Well, there's the church. That's what I was looking for. Yeah, it's right there. What the hell happened here? Ew. What the hell is going on here? Going on now. We're going to the red chimney house. Wait a minute. I have that key. Is there a gate with that? Oh, this might not be good. Damn chicken. Better not be fair. Walk from the other side? Seriously? What happens if I kill a chicken? And you kill a chicken. Give these to the Duke, huh? What the hell? Okay, that's weird. Guess that's it, huh? All right. Oh, shit. More of them. Done with the vampires yet, I guess. I gotta remember where the Duke was now. What is that? Six-wing unborn key. What the hell? I don't know. Now that I got it all turned around, go find the Duke.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Why do I want it?
To think I would buy such things. Food is life. A good deal, if I say so myself. Welcome, Ethan. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Leaving so soon?
Alright, so I give him to the damn Duke, so I did, and we didn't get shit, but some money. Not a whole lot either. Oh yeah, we can't go that way, can we? It wouldn't let me in. Well, what the hell? Hey, go to the house of the Red Chimney, right? Gotta be it. How do you walk from there? There's gotta be another way in. Their fascination with these goats. Dead pig. Missing something. Okay, I'm at the damn house, but the gate's not opening. Locked from the other side, gotta be another way in. Yeah. Come on. I hear you. Stay down. That's not the way you want to go. Sorry, dude. Leave you to your whatever. Where are we now? Damn it. So that means find the handle to that. Friggin' lichens crawling all over the place. Yep, there's a Rose's monkey. They didn't really kill her though. No way. Don't enter. No shit. I have a stupid handle here somewhere. What am I missing out of here? There's nothing here. Oh. Yeah, that's weird. Didn't I do that when we were here before and it didn't do shit? This one's probably locked. Well, it was full of gross stuff. Nasty. Alright. Oh, come on. You're gonna let me go in a window either, aren't you? Yeah, don't enter. There's gotta be something to move that damn tractor out of the way. Dead birds. Well, how the hell am I supposed to know that? Gotta have a number around here somewhere. 04. What the hell is that? Look at the window. What was it? Look out the window? Look at the window. Look out the window. Oh. God damn you. So how many numbers were on that thing? Six. Oh. 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 070408. Gotta be it, right? Freaking wood. Well, look at that. Ooh, hello. Yes. Hopefully that's better than the one I got. And the jack handle. Sweet. Tell me not to enter. We're clear here now, except for the lockpick thing there. Oh shit. Come on, asshole. We got a lot of them. Well, that was too close. That was way too close. What the hell was that? Scrap metal or something? I'm gonna move this jack and everything's gonna come running at me, I'm sure. Seriously. What the? I mean, there's no going back now. Where are you at? You guys gotta be down in here. Gotta be in here. hell. Is that? That's not a chicken. That's a. It's like a goat. Pig. Give me a damn heart attack, too. Yeah, no kidding. Only thing that doesn't want to kill me in here is the damn chickens. Alright. Red chimney. We should be able to get to it now. Come here, buddy. You gonna get up or you just... Are we good? Yeah. Me again. Pipe bomb. Yep, pipe bomb. Yeah, a lock from the other side. Well, we're on the other side of the... That's BS, because it was locked. It wouldn't let me in. Whatever. Wait a minute. Where the hell are we? Where? I know they're waiting for me down here somewhere. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. Shit. Jesus Christ. Any more of them stupid things? I don't think I can make any more shotgun shells. Well, I guess I can. The Red Chimney House? It sure is. We're gonna check out this. Hopefully, there's some good stuff in here. Surprise! That mean I want to go up here? One, two, three, four wells. The chem fluid. Sure was. Oh, it's that house. Okay. But what if I want to check out this house? His owner's gone. Oh, I don't have any scrap. Shit. Alright. Going with the street howitzer. You just hang on, whatever is pounding over there. God, no, you're done. Jesus Christ. Okay, now I got a doll body for you Okay, guess that means go to the red house and quit snooping around. Is that who's in the red chimney house or whatever the hell that is? Yeah, you didn't need those chickens anyway. Is that an actual outhouse? Sure is. Okay. People shitting crystal now? Dead chicken. Am I already in here? Coming in. I guess I'm gonna fall through the roof. I was just guessing. Seems to be the way it's gonna happen, though. Okay, so they really did something to Rose. Key in there. Okay. Need to find the other parts. Oh, look at that. Don't I already have? Apparently there's something I'm missing. Oh. Okay, now we can do some stuff.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Isn't there a well over here? Right there. And pull the werewolf. Okay, where's the other well? There's another one. One back here. I don't think I can get to that. Can I get to that one? Cool. Okay, so unlock all these damn doors. Okay, we did that well, that well. There's that well over there. don't know if I can get over there. There's a ladder. Well, there's a well at the church. Need to go to the church anyway. On to that. All right, we're going to save it and then we'll go find the, we'll talk to the Duke. Get into that crib there.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
What the? Oh, now I can save here too? Or could I always?